I had this idea of, why do we have to leave the drawings behind? Why can't we have the drawings be part of the final image again? And in that sense, it's a true hybrid of 2D and 3D.
I feel like CG has matured so far, and what is left? What are the frontiers that are left visually? And so when I heard what John was trying to do, I thought, I want to be on that project.
We did a couple of tests, and I think it was, I mean, no one really knew that we were doing this at the higher levels. So when we finally showed that to John Lasseter, this test, which I think was a breakthrough for everybody, and we were proud of it. And when he saw that and he gave us the green light to go ahead with this, that was a big deal.
We literally had not shown him a test for about 6 months. He greenlit the short, and then we sort of disappeared for a while. And there was a moment where we brought him in and showed him a test shot. And he said, yeah, keep going.
Yeah.
And it was just fantastic.
The originality of indie films and smaller films, and that to me is, it again, it like pushes on the boundaries of what's possible for film. It's really exciting for us just to be included in a festival like this. I think in terms of the studio, within the studio of Disney, what we're doing, it's almost like we're the indie group in Disney, trying new things and pushing on the limits of what people can do.
I think Disney is really refocusing on artistry and storytelling, and I don't think John Lasseter or Ed Catmull care whether something's big studio or little. It's all about the quality of the work.